Dude, so do you really think there's intelligent life somewhere out there? Oh, yeah.
Is the cryptozoologist adventurer talking to himself again?
Yeah, he actually does that quite a bit.